It is your boy, that Italian kid 5, coming back at you with another video. Now, as you can see, we got last game. I know I did upload because for some reason the video didn't turn out good, so you guys don't know what I'm talking about, but I played two games. The last game, we got Mandela's with a red card. We have Ronaldo, one game left. Shevchenko, two games left. Baggio with three games left. Now, I'm pretty sure I didn't explain this last time, but we're basing this around Pirlo. It's called the Pirl. Every goal we score is a pack. Every assist is a pack. Every win is a pack. The last video I recorded, we got two goals and then two packs. So, as you can see, we got the red card, which is why I think Golan is in center back, because I don't have any other center backs other than this bronze player, and I don't want to play a bronze. And then Golan has 83 defending, 82 physical, so we should be good for that. So we're just going to get into this game and see what happens. Just got a regular team. We got Dijon, Rakitic, Marcelo, David Luiz, Dembele, De Gea. It's a pretty good team. But I think we could beat them with the team we have. Hopefully, then Golan doesn't mess it up. Oh my. Okay, come on, Van Dyke. You're better than this. Oh, Chesney. Okay, DC with the pace. Come on. Oh, come on. Yes. Come on. He has a really pacey team. I think that's going to be the downside. Oh my gosh. Chesney. Come on. Are you kidding me right now? Come on. Golan. Chesney. Okay. Ronaldo. Come on, Ronaldo. You got more physicality than that. Offsides, are you kidding me? Chesney. Even though that wasn't a save, I still could have went in, though. Come on, come Mark of Chesney. Okay, come on, Ronaldo. Come on, Ronaldo. We got this. We got this. I have no idea why I did that. I have no idea why I did that. I was through. I do not know why I did that. Come on. 12 shots, 7 on target. For him having 12 shots and I have 3 goals, I think that's pretty good. We might next video we might change the formation. We might try a 3-5-2 or 4-3-2-1. I'm not too sure yet. I want to get the feel of this first. I might switch Pirlo as a striker so we can get more goals with him. But like I said, we'll see how these next couple games go. We'll decide. You see how far Pirlo is? I want Pirlo to be up front. I want him to be the top goal scorer. I want to score every game so we can open packs every game. There's the Van Dijk we know and love. Chesney, thank you. Ah, Ningolan. What is this? What is this? What is this? No. Yes, he missed. How he missed that, I have no idea. But bless. Okay, see how far Pirlo is? Pirlo is so far back. Which is why I want to change at least the formation, if I can't change him to a striker. Come on. Nah, that was coming. Yep. Okay. Yeah, we're going to be going into our second game right now. But as you can see, that was the last game with Ronaldo. We only have one more game left with Shevchenko. I think our next game, we're gonna switch the formation. We're going to try to get Pirlo as a striker or at least as a center attacking mid. And then we're going to have to buy 2 new strikers. We're going to see what happens. Now we're going into our second game. Let's see what we got. Seems a lot better than the last one. We got that Jamie Vardy, Ozil, Kyle Walker, Sané, Salah, Lloris, Maguire. I think that's Zanetti. It's got a stacked team. But let's see what we can do. Okay. Let's see if we can actually score a goal with Pirlo this time. Referee, come on. Come on. Chesney. Get that Van Dijk. Come on. Okay, DC. You got the come on. Okay, you got the pace. You got the pace. Kick it out wide. Golazo. Golazo. Shevchenko. There we go. We got one back. Come on now. Okay, Florenzi. Okay, Quadrato, you got the pace too, baby. You got the pace too. DC, come on. come on. Okay, Baggio. Golasso Shevchenko! Golasso Shevchenko! Shevchenko! Golasso! Minky, I might have to buy Shevchenko if we be our permanent striker, man. Okay. Oh, I thought he was going to make it three. See, this is why I want to make Pirlo a striker, because... Okay, we're doing something risky. I don't know why I did that. We were so close. So close. I shouldn't have done that. Okay, okay. Are you kidding me, Chesney? Are you kidding me? Okay, let's see if we can stop this. Let's see if we can stop this. Who's got Vardy? I don't know how to tell. God, he didn't even move. I hit left. Golly. Who's that, Salah? Yeah, of course it was. Of course it was. Golly. Golly. Okay, not the best two games, but we scored two goals, even though there was Shevchenko. They weren't no Pirlo. Maybe we got a goal assist. No assist. No goal to Pirlo, so no packs. But we do have two packs to open up, and we might have some XP. We might get that Nope, I guess not. We got two packs right here. I doubt we're going to get anything good. We got a gold pack and a jumbo gold pack. Let's see if we at least get a striker. If we get a Serie A striker, I'll be happy. I don't think that's anything. Nope. Nothing. At least be a striker. Nope. Okay, we got a Serie A goalkeeper. That's cool. That's cool. Lock this cheek. We got 1,000 points. 1,000 coins. I'll keep that. Okay, jumbo gold pack. Let's see if we can get at least a board or something. I don't know the animations for these packs. Nope. Okay, not even a rare. We got a striker. Not for Serie A, though. Got a goalkeeper, though. We're never going to use him. See, we got these promo packs right here. Alright, we can't open up these. Alright, that's going to be it for the video. See you guys next time. Peace.